Kong says that there's a pre-order culture, and I'm not exactly sure that I agree with that. Okay.